Hey, welcome back to another video of how to use basics. In this video, we are going to learn how to download Oculus application on your PC. First of all, make sure that you are connected to your internet. After that, open up your preferred web browser. Here, at the address bar, type in meta.com and click on enter. Now scroll down to the bottom of this page and you can see Meta Help Center link here. Click on it. Now scroll down and click on Meta Quiz button here. After that, again scroll down the detail and you can see headsets and accessories link. Click on it. After that, at the left hand side of the screen, at this navigation bar, you can see Rift S link here. Click on it and you will see a second link with install the Oculus PC application for Meta Quest link. Click on it. Now you will get an article here. After that, you can click on this link to get the setup application. After that, your download will be started. After the download is completed, you can see Oculus setup here. Click on the setup file. So that is how you can download Oculus application on your PC. Thank you for watching this video. Please do not forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel and comment down if you have any queries.